is cauliflower and rice, and it's one of those recipes that is so easy that even my dog Lucky could make it. Roasted cauliflower on perfectly golden rice.
So much flavor. First, slightly oil a baking dish. Place in there the cauliflower wedges. Rice, baby. I'm using about 1 cup. To the water, add tomato paste. Here we have cumin, paprika, sumac, garlic, and salt. And simply bring that to a boil. Pour it over cauliflower and rice. Add a little more olive oil, cover. This is definitely not the fitting lid. And bake for 1 hour.